millions of Americans were on the sidelines, satisfied to just sit and watch as the Chevrolet Camaro paced the field of the most exciting annual automotive event of the year, the Indy 500.